John.
Well, California activists hoping to blaze a trail in the gay rights movement. A bill making its way through the California legislature right now would include gay history in school textbooks, and it is setting off all kinds of controversy. Claudia Cowan live in our San Francisco bureau with more on this. Claudia.
Well, John, the intention here is to change the course of history, quite literally, in California public schools by requiring kids to learn about the contributions made not just by ethnic groups and women, but by gay and transgender Americans, too. Every school district would get to decide which people would be warranting study and discussion in the classroom. But some supporters say that slain San Francisco supervisor Harvey Milk would be an appropriate choice. They say his fight for civil rights is every bit as worthy of instruction as Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s. But critics claim the legislation hijacks history class to promote a gay agenda. Take a listen to both sides.
In the past, history taught about what people did, what they accomplished. It didn't focus on their sexuality, what they did in the bedroom. And yet that is what this legislation will impose upon every public school in the state of California, dealing with heterosexuality, homosexual role models, transgender role models, all the way down to the kindergarten level.
We should not be afraid to teach our children of the broad diversity of human experience. It's not going away. It's always been with us. We have different kinds of people. They are under law to be treated equally. Why would we not want to teach our children this?
As important as the three R's?
Oh, certainly it's as important as the three R's. It all goes together.
Parents will be labeled intolerant if they object to inclusive education programs like this one last month in Oakland. We visited a school where kids were taught that people can have more than one gender or no gender at all. Well, despite such concerns, Senator Mark Leno's bill is widely expected to be signed into law by Governor Jerry Brown. And if that happens, John, California would become the first state in the nation to require that gay history is taught in public schools.
Claudia Cowan in San Francisco.